a shard just to look.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No, although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them. Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. What do my tired eyes see?
A hunt,
sure. Come, talk to me a moment.
No shadows under the noonday sun. Words to live by.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command.
Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ersa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Women rising in the rank.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you! Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
It's a bomb, all right. Well crafted. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. Something's dripping from the ceiling. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
So is that thing gonna go off?
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
The thing is, I'm not a big fan of bombs. Especially being near them.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. Maybe there's some way I can open this window to get rid of the... It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks. With just a bit of blaze in them.
Target in shadow.
Hurry up! Get to the fire and set up a bucket line!
Bring sand, bring water.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts. This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace. These will keep.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn. Even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner! You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
We've got company.
Can we finish? I've got a sun god to kill. This isn't over yet, wench. You'll have to do better than that, Red.
It is done. We're under attack! I'm looking right at her!
You're starting to irritate me.
Don't lose her!
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting? I've led an army! Killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing. You're starting to irritate me.
Those are them. They can't see you.
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram tinker will tell you. Always have a third.
You can get a machine to do it for you! sadistic, murderous Clint Hall. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. Majestic, murderous Twin Hawks!
To leave something else behind.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now. Aloy, I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. get in touch with my clan, and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well?
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Moment of your time, Outlander?
There are no shadows in the...
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, easy. I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working.
Let's have a chat.
No, a colorful discussion.
I get up, I work, same as always.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ersa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Were you and Ersa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel. How I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Carja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Dervahl. He wanted Ersa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Dervahl?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Dervahl is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
I know who attacked the Nora. A faction of Shadow Karja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient machines, weapons they want to use to strike Meridian.
I see. What you're saying echoes whispers I've heard from Murad. A Shadow Karja splinter group, corrupted machines across the land. When will the attack come, do you know?
I'm not sure yet.
Then we will do what we can to prepare. Keep me informed if you learn more.
Don't let your guard down.
One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier. Can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Blood everywhere. Save these for the trail. Singing?
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Honora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Honora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Thank you. snow. Prickles on my skin.
Thank you.
Another signal. I must be closing in on the signal. I just need to get on the Tallneck's head. Now what? equipped to take you on. Look at the upper hand. I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. Climb up to his head. Thank you.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous orders.
Too late.
Aloy, down behind this rock. So this is it. I can't bear being so close. And yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
No. You wait here. Be ready to follow when the fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
Still sniffing around.
laser!
Get ready for the Shadow Sting!
No space. This has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted. Come on, come on. We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope. But I'd forgotten the taste of it.
Is it safe for us to leave?
The eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, 1,000 different ways. But all of them put my son at risk.
You survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you.
Olin!
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you.
There's no need to thank me.
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dyson like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
him! Thank you, Nora. If you hadn't been here... You, please. Can we talk?
Should have brought a cart.
By the sun, I owe you a debt. Please take this.
one of these. She'll dismount. I'll get enough strange looks as it is.
Osteram tried to kill our Sun King. An Osteram tries to kill the Sun King, and Anora saves his life.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more. Freehold's reward.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
All without breaking a sweat.
That's what the orders
I had no
are
idea the Nora were so lives. Fierce.
can't override it. But perhaps I could learn how in the cauldrons.
Thank you.
Good for an old remedy. I'll find a use for you. Scanning for me. Forever. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Thank you. you very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Focus network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds. That where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right. What now?
Yeah, well, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
What's through here? Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Machine's quick. get out of this. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Thank you.
Just stay out of their way for now. Never know when I might need these.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge. Next, just over this ridge. See, it's the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Go.
Herds grow stronger bathed in shadow. They will trample anyone who fights against us.
Start. Shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the tall neck, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
Wait! Who went
there
down?
There is if I make time.
This one's dead.
Thank you.
Who's shooting?
Yeah!
Fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. Several data points.
Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when my wife died in birthing, and in dying ended the life of my child unborn, I pitied myself. My lord sensed this, but instead of casting me down for weakness, he cast upon me a radiant beam of honor. He ordered my kin buried in the sacred caves reserved for royals and heroes.
Some armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helas. This is his shelter? Not exactly fancy.
So long as King Isamen languishes at sunfall, coddled by his mother, you will never learn the true lessons of the sun.
Just a little more stubborn.
I have tried to instruct him.
He's a fanatic, all right.
But the shadow of his mother's influence.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag a Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it. Module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Isn't!
taking a nap?
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. thin air.
Thank you.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Curiosities for dreamers.
It is the end of the Nora. Perhaps even the world. Oh, Mother, forgive us. Remember us.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
The corruption hangs off the machines like...
Are you Salai? Jan said your niece may have come through here. Nakoa.
I've got nothing to say about that.
Please, I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Jan wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Daytower, looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
Is there anything you can tell me about Daytower?
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nakoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal, a murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nakoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my brother. And yet he walks free among the Karja.
I understand. Better than you think. I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Daytower.
She can't come back. The Matriarchs won't allow it. But I'd be so grateful if you could find her and help her if she needs it. And please, keep this between us.
I will. I promise.
The defense system will work. Much to do.
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need to harvest Lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I've already hunted Lancehorns. I should have the parts you seek.
I'm not surprised, but I am grateful. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
if Nakoa came through.
It was only a matter of time before an Oseram tried to kill the Sun King.
Imagine living anywhere else.
These aren't good.
Not what I imagined.
Are you in charge here?
No, that would be Captain Balan. I'm his second in command, Prefect Zaid.
Wait, you're Zaid?
Ah, you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured, but we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Stocking up. There are chains in the cart. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Hunting. I've been tracking a sawtooth for the better part of a day.
Well, you must have lost the scent, because we haven't seen any round here. Now be on your way. And quickly.
Well, they don't want to talk. So let's see if they're hiding something.
She's snooping around. Wrap her up and tie her down, boy.
If you want to live, move!
Well, that's Morrow.
Kill me.
We're dead too if you don't fight!
Alright, let's see what Zayat's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.